It's a box from T2. I'm so excited to do this unboxing with you today because T2 is one of my favorite teaware brands. They have really interesting designs and I find the quality of their tea is also really superb and unique as well. One of the teas that I love is the Melbourne Breakfast, which is a bit more of a modern take on the English breakfast tea, and it has a really nice taste to it. I have in the past collected a little bit of T2 teaware. My friends gifted me a while back a Moroccan tea set, which they included the tea pot, a little sugar container, milk container, and the teacup set, which was all in the same Moroccan inspired theme. And I loved it so much that I collected the rest of the collection. Unfortunately, I don't have it with me here in the UK, but I have since got this package, which I'm very excited to unbox with you today. So this is very exciting. Now, I think I've always really enjoyed tea, but I think over the past 2 years moving to the UK, my tea drinking has skyrocketed. Like, I just enjoy it so much and they have such good selections of tea here in the UK. So inside this big black box, which is like a mystery box, there is this beautiful design of the T2 teaware, and I absolutely love this because I can tell already that this is inspired by Australian Outback. Just by looking at this box, there is lots of little designs on here. We've got the koala, we've got the kangaroo, the cockatiel, there's gum leaves all over it. So I'm very excited to see what's inside. Ooh, just move that over there. So before I go any further, I might just read to you what it says on this box, because this box has been really nicely designed and I think I should just read it. So it says, "Sip your tea and dive headfirst into the wild and wonderful tales of T2. Decorated with the characters of the Australian Outback, this fine bone china teapot and cup duo will brew up a moment brimming with adventure and discovery. Perfect at your desk or on the couch, each pot features a stainless steel infuser and brews enough for a full cup and a little top up." Sounds good. I think there's also, there's like some information about some of the characters on here as well. So I might read that as well. So it says, "Galar flies over to see what's happening beyond the lake, sharing his knowledge with the group. Possum is the night watch, his big globe eyes keeping silent witness to the dark. Wombat sniffs the dry red earth and shrubs to check on the various native foods what might be ready to eat. There's Koala, who offers her wise counsel to all who need it. And of course, Kangaroo, mother to all, protector of their little paradise." That's really nice. I feel like that's kind of like a tale, like a children's tale. So, this is absolutely beautiful. So it's the same design as what's on the outside of the box. I just love that. Oh, wow. So you've got a lid here and the strainer that they're talking about. Wow, and it's got this gold lining. I'm not sure if that's real gold, but it's a very nice tone of gold. And on the bottom, we have the teacup, which I believe goes on the bottom of this for a tea for one. So like so. And inside here, I can feel the weight. We've got, isn't that just gorgeous? So you've got the koala and the cockatoo here, and that's the cockatiel. Wow. This is just gorgeous. This makes me miss home so much. teethal one set is perfect for when you're not entertaining and you want a little bit of elegance and luxury in your tea drinking. It is perfect for a couple of cups because it's going to hold a lot more than what you would just one strain, which I do prefer to have at least 2 to 3 cups in one sitting of drinking tea. And you've also got the beautiful design that you can enjoy every single time you have a cup of tea. Recently, I have moved towards drinking only loose leaf tea, and I only purchase tea bags if I know that that tea bag is something that I cannot find in a loose leaf. For instance, I really do love yogi teas, and yogi teas are only available, as far as I know, in tea bag form. My favorite from them is the Rooibos and the, I think it's Ayurvedic blend, and they are just so potent and so beautiful, but you cannot get them in loose leaf. Everything else I like to collect in loose leaf, so this is the perfect thing for me, as I don't have something that I can drink only by myself without sharing. So that was just a quick little video to show you my unboxing of this beautiful T2 set that I have collected. I can't wait to have a drink out of it. I just think it is so beautiful, and the decor and the design really suit my living room, so I'm excited to put it on display in there as well. Thank you for watching, and make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more of this type of content.